give a basic idea of bronchoscopy, right? So what this is, a hand model in which we are showing to, these are the two vocal cords, right? And beyond this, this portion, the subglottis and the trachea starts. These are the arytenoids, right? These are the arytenoids, and the, when the vocal cord moves, they move like this, right? In adduction and abduction position. So this is the adduction and this is the abduction. So in a case of bronchoscopy, these are the vocal cords. So this is the glottis region. So when we introduce this, this is the bronchoscope, right? This is a bronchoscope. So depending on the age of the patient, we decide the bronchoscope. And how do you identify it? It has a prism. It has a prism. A port for jet ventilation, I port, right? Here the anesthetic.